आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज। India's glorious fight for freedom is one of the greatest struggles the modern world has ever witnessed. AIR News brings you a glimpse of this valiant struggle every day.
In today's episode, we remember the great but unsung freedom fighter, Sagar Mal Gopa, who was born on 3rd of November 1900 in the princely state of Jaisalmer, Rajasthan. Sagar Mal was the leader of the band Praja Mandal and inspired the people of Jaisalmer and adjoining areas to participate in the freedom struggle. Sagar Mal was also a part of Gandhiji's non-cooperation movement in 1921 and called on people of Jaisalmer to participate in the movement.
Sagar Mal's father, Akhyaraj, used to work in the court of Maharawal Jawahar Singh, the then ruler of Jaisalmer. During his youth, he noticed the indifferent attitude shown by his home state towards the freedom movement in British India. This troubled him greatly, and within him, slowly, grew a flame of passion for revolt. Jawahar Singh had prohibited the printing and reading of journals in the princely state.
Defying the Maharaja, Sagar Mal recorded the atrocities of Jawahar Singh in his book Jaisalmer Ka Gunda Raj and motivated the public to join the cause of freedom by publishing numerous books.
Sagar Mal fiercely opposed the anti-people policies of the ruler of Jaisalmer state, due to which the princely states of Jaisalmer and Hyderabad restricted his entry into their domains.
Sagar Mal migrated with his family to Nagpur, but when Akhyaraj died, Sagar Mal returned to Jaisalmer to perform last rites of his father on 25th May 1941. Immediately, he was arrested on charges of treason and sentenced to rigorous imprisonment of 6 years. He was tortured in prison for years, and it is alleged that he was burned alive in prison. He died on 4th April 1946.
In 1986, the government of India issued a postage stamp in Sagar Mal Gopa's honour. India is forever indebted to the selfless service and sacrifice of freedom fighters like him.
Today, we also remember freedom fighter and social activist Annapurna Maharana on her birth anniversary. She was born to Odisha's noted freedom fighters, Rama Devi and Gopabandhu Chaudhary, on 3rd November 1917. Annapurna joined the freedom struggle at an early age of only 14 years. She was an avid Gandhian and accompanied Gandhiji in his historic Harijan Padyatra from Puri to Bhadrak in 1934.
Annapurna organized the Shanti Sena and Maran Sena in the Bari area soon after the arrest and imprisonment of all well-known national leaders in the wake of the Quit India movement of 1942. She staged a protest along with a large number of villagers in September 1942 at Kalamatia in Cuttack district, where 4 persons were killed by police firing and several others were injured.
She protested against the imposition of punitive taxes at Bari and 3 other villages in the aftermath of Kalamatia firing. She was detained in the Cuttack jail for 2 years and was arrested and jailed again for 4 months for violating an externment order in 1944.
After independence, Annapurna spent her time in social service and worked for the empowerment of women and children. She also participated in the Bhudan movement of Acharya Vinobha Bhave. She set up a school in Raigarh district for tribal children. Annapurna Maharana passed away on the 31st of December 2012 at a home in Cuttack, Odisha. we salute the spirit and love for the nation of this great freedom fighter.
Tu Gandhi Habu.
That brings us to the end of this episode of Azadi Ka Safar with AIR News. See you in the next episode tomorrow.